Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 7.5 centimeter. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first drawing here the diagonal 7.5 centimeters. So this starting 0, so this is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and this is 7.5 centimeter line segment. Okay, so now taking here A and here C, so the line AC equals to 7.5 centimeters. Now roughly discussing here some important property about a square. So first roughly drawing here a square, then first joining this diagonal, then joining this diagonal first. So taking here A and here B and here C, D. Okay, now here the two diagonal AC and BD bisect each other at the point here O with perpendicular, so all the angle must be 90 degree. So this is 90 degree, this is 90 degree, so always 90 degree. Also we know that all the side are equal, so this side, so all the side of this square equal. So here the two diagonal bisect each other equally, so the length OA and OC equal, similarly the length OB and OD equal, so all the length are equal. So therefore first write down here all the side are equal, then the two diagonal AC equals to BD equals to 7.5 centimeter, and also the two diagonal bisect each other, so the length OA equals to OC equals to OB equals to OD, so this is 7.5 by 2 centimeter. Now we have to bisect the line AC, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and with same length and cut here. So now first joining this line, okay, so joining this, so here the two line bisect each other here, taking point O, and next checking this OA equals to OC, so first taking the length OA, and which is must be equal with OC, so this is perfectly equal. So cut here and cut here. So now taking here point B and here D, so first now joining the side AB, okay, then joining the side BC, then joining the side CD, okay, and last joining the side AD to get here a square ABCD. So here this is always 90 degree. Now here this side, so all the side of this square are equal, so therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a square in which the two diagonals here AC equals to BD equals to 7.5 centimeter and all the side are equal, so AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.